You know what's funny is when she was 14 when we started the show, I was like 19, right?
Right.
And they're like, okay, you guys are going to be making out in this scene. And I'm like thinking like, wait,
I
this is like slightly illegal, right?
I was
going to
say, that's
right?
Probably your first kiss ever, right?
It was my first kiss. Why don't someone bet you made with Danny about our first kiss?
No, it wasn't the first kiss. It was like a second or third kiss.
It was the first, it was like the first week.
No, it was not the first week.
Whatever, let me tell you what happened.
No, let me tell you what happened.
No, okay, so I've never kissed a guy. So I was so, I mean, you know, Ash was attractive and I was a 14-year-old little girl and I was extremely scared for my life.
Sure.
And he was very nice about it. He was like, oh, don't worry. So I was like, okay. Then Danny goes and goes, dude, I'll give you $10 if you French kiss her. What would you stick your tongue in my mouth or some?
What? No.
For $10.
You're making it sound like it was like really. Okay, Dan, we had a little side bet going.
Yeah,
like,
which was?
It wasn't very
as to whether or not, you know, like, you know, you're kissing on the show, or boyfriend and girlfriend.
Yeah.
You would use tongue, right, Rosie?
It depends what kind of an actor you are, I guess.
Absolutely, right?
Yeah.
So Danny bets me like $20 that I wouldn't do it, and of course I'm like, yeah, sure, what's the deal?
You know? And then the cops showed up and you got arrested, pretty much.
They should have, but they didn't.
And
I so did it.
He never did it.
I didn't let him. I think he tried, but I think it came my mouth so
cold.
Yeah. You did the old teeth block.
Yes.
Yeah. You didn't let him do the teeth block. You were like, oh, you're
like. Yes, he never got his
tongue. You were good.
Ashton, just admit it.
She's
14. No. She did it. You stop it.
She went, no, that was not the first. You had turned 15 by then.
No, she was 12, but
yes,
I know
15.
It.
There's a big difference. That 1 year makes the whole world change.
All right, then. We're coming up with the guy who has a name that should have been chased for show business. Wilmer Vandarama. I don't even know how to say it. What's the point? Yeah, Danny will be here as well. Don't go away.